right, Killer Clan, welcome to Spencerport, New York, and we're at the Clutch Bar and Grill, and I got Mr. Estick here with me. I got Molly Schuyler. We're here to try out their gigantic burger challenge. Now, what's really cool about this burger challenge is it's actually defunct, meaning they no longer offer it, but being that we got eating royalty here, these two back here, I'm just poverty.
I asked really nicely.
Yeah, we asked really nicely. We were like, please let us do your burger challenge, please.
No.
Look who we have. And he's like, if you let us do it, we'll double it in size if you let us do it. So that's what they're going to do for Mr. Estick here. But this burger challenge is huge. It's like 8 pounds. I'm hungry. Molly's hungry.
Estick
is hungry.
8 pounds.
We're going to do it up.
8 pounds.
Everyone's rooting for you.
Delicious. me how fast you are.
Yeah.
No, he is. Quick out of the hole.
Burger challenge here at Clutch on the Canal. It was delicious. Molly right around 750-ish.
Wow.
13.5-ish.
Me 16-ish
minutes.
2 days.
It was an honor. It was an honor eating, you know, obviously, with some eating royalty over here, of course, Molly, Estic. It was delicious. If you're ever in Spencerport, New York, stop in here and have just... This is actually made for two people. It's not made for one person. Then three people come in here and all eat it ourselves because the food's just that damn good. So make sure you try it if you're ever in this area. But make sure you check out Molly's channel, subscribe to her if you haven't. Check out Estic's channel, subscribe if you haven't. And I'll put the links below. Take it easy.